Today we're here in section of Great Wall called Janko. This place is basically just ruins, as you can see. There's not so many people here. The climb took us about 2 hours, and it was like vertical climb, it's